think everyone had a good hit out. They had a good hit out, and we did too. We got overs out of our bowlers, which is important to, you know, we've got three practice games. It's good to get some overs in early in the first practice game. And yeah, the boys got a few runs as well. So, you know, two more practice games, and then we've got to hit the ground running. But yeah, it was a real good hit out. We're confident that we've got the squad that can go the distance. We've got power all around the ground with the bat, and we've got blokes that do a really good job with the ball. So yeah, we're confident.